This woman survived a parachute malfunction thanks to fire ants. Joan Murray was skydiving from 14,500 feet when her main parachute failed to open. Her emergency parachute deployed at 700 feet, but she swung out of control and hit the ground at 80 miles per hour, landing fortuitously in a mound of fire ants, where numerous venomous stings caused an adrenaline rush to keep her heart beating long enough for doctors to assist. She needed multiple surgeries, but she survived.